Marquetta, how are you this morning?
I'm doing well. How about yourself?
Good. I love this porch here.
Yes, very nice.
Just got to sit here and watch the cars go by.
Absolutely.
Aluminum siding, vinyl siding, all maintenance free.
Yep.
I love big porches. You know, you don't get them in new houses, and this certainly is a great thing. Now, what's this? A double living room, it looks like.
Well, living room, more of a foyer, but I like the space here that it offers because you can have your a bench over here sitting or whatever, but it's a nice open foyer.
Could actually be a nice spot for somebody that wanted to have an in-home business or something.
Yes, it could be.
Because you could have a office or living room in either one of these rooms. Nice size living room. I like the woodwork. This is all kind of like chestnut-y, isn't it?
Yes, they've maintained the original character of the wooden, which was really nice to see.
Okay.
So you've got newer floors that they've installed here in the house. Mm-hmm. And as we go through the living room here into the dining room area.
Gosh, another big room.
Very big. I was very pleasantly surprised with the size of these rooms, and you'll see upstairs as we get there too, real nice size rooms.
Now this is pretty. Well, it's close walking distance practically to the hospital and stuff.
Isn't it? Yes.
Here in Sayre.
In Sayre.
Nice big kitchen. Wow, they really did a nice job.
There. The kitchen here is just nice and open. Has good workspace.
And a lot of cabinets.
It is. I was surprised at the size of the kitchen when I first came into the home.
Like the way they did the wainscoting with the with the wood chair rail.
Yes.
Okay, and is there more?
There is. There's a laundry room and a half bath, and then the back entrance to the house from the garage.
Oh, okay. Wow. So you've got a mudroom, you've got a laundry half bathroom, you've got, wow, this is really nice. Two-car garage?
Two-car garage. Nice, deep lot, flat and level. What I liked about this laundry room is that you could even turn this into a full bath if you wanted to, very easily. The size is great.
Well, sure, because you got room to put a shower or something.
Yep.
Now, there's two staircases?
There's two staircases, and I'm not sure what it's called, but I've seen this in some of the older homes, where you can come in and from either the foyer area or the kitchen area.
Well, it was quite a ritzy home in its day.
Really?
Well, sure, with a double staircase like that, yeah.
Huh.
So let's go up. Which one do we want to go up? Let's go up the back staircase.
Okay. So up here, again, you're going to find some real nice size rooms.
That looks like we can go up into the attic.
It's a walk-up attic, great storage if you wanted to build a
playroom or something.
Playroom, studio, or whatever. It's really great space up there. That's one of the smaller of the rooms, den, office. This would be what they use as their master.
Large.
Very large. It's about the same size as that foyer area down there. They kind of match, yes.
Okay.
You'll find the next bedroom here off to the right also is quite large.
Again.
Mm-hmm.
These are really good sized rooms.
They are.
And they all have closets.
They do.
Wow.
Hardwood floors is underneath the carpet.
Okay. And a full bath.
And you have a full bath here. Again, with the wainscoting that they've put on. And
so our bath and a half-ish.
Correct.
Bath and a half, we could have a full bath downstairs if
you want. Yes, very easily.
Okay, great. And it is what address?
It's located at 519 Lincoln Street in Sayre, Pennsylvania.
Walking distance to everything.
It is, yes.
Very good. Give Marquette a call.
Thank you.
Thanks for showing it, Marquette.
Thank you.